sharp stones. What are you idiots even doing up here? Trudy?
Rivet, that's all the Zerp stones. Guess I better get that spy bot ready for you. Oh, boy.
Woo! Gelatonium Factory, here I come.
By the by, have you noticed anything different about Trudy yet?
Besides her being even more radiant than usual?
She's expecting!
What? Trudy! Congratulations! I can't even! Okay, I am throwing you the biggest baby shower this planet has ever seen. Everything.
5 days, 6 tops. But oh, more to worry about next week. Oh, thank you again for finding all those Zerp stones. Trudy and I couldn't have asked for a better pal.
Is it break time yet?
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon.
If I knew how to build a Dimensionator, where would I be? Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Oh, yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
He was not. I thought that the Lombax got away.
Saved. Now about those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives. Right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Chow we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me three lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
You know good merchandise when you see it! Make sure to tell your friends...
Ratchet, we must save them. They are our only way to the archives.
Go get them out, I promise!
More of the Emperor's forces.
At least the monks are safe behind that shield.
For now.
Have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Brothers, I am relieved you are all right.
It is like so wonderful to see you, Sister KT7461.
Did nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So... KT7461? Do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. You're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? Well, keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. So, another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
Council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it by mapping every dimension in existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Really? I guess it was to keep knowledge about the dimension they were hidden.
I see. Thank you, anyway.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.
Woohoo! So how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clef. Or my best friend. Ugh. Looks like I can't get that lorb until I get rid of the hostiles.
Chest armor to match those legs. I marked the rest of the shrines on your map. Good luck, brother.
Wondered what secrets laid within these lorbs.
environment. You're not permitted to defend yourself.
Glad you are enjoying our springs, but could we?
Right. Yeah. Sorry.
In the chest armor now, so just bring those lorbs over and it'll be yours.
Primeval Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
They must be here for the captain!
end to the punch! You regret this, insolent rebel!
That terminal to free my brothers. Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers! Coming in the main entrance! No, oh, that's on me.
Take back the force! The Emperor will be most displeased if the Lord is lost!
Activated.
You saved us, Sister and Ratchet Guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you.
I will consider it. Who is Clank?
Clank. He always has my back. No matter what.
Where is he now?
helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry.
Found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the mountain.
Nice. Let's get.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You need to overcome the event. The gauntlet of trial/doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Yeah.
Let's keep going.
Good idea.
I can make it. These trials seem kind of dangerous.
They are a defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks! Okay, I just need to create the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. That is no problem. It can shoot now, too? No problem. I can find some cover. Hold on. That pod hijacked the computer to make a shield for itself.
What?
am relieved you are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Monktown. We'll get everyone to send you off. Style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimension... wheels! After you!
Woohoo! Faster, Ratchet!
You bet!
Coming up!
I will not be second!